Hey guys, it's Javs on Twitch, and I'm back with some more Path of Exile. So I made some slight adjustments to the character. I did some testing, and it appears that 5-link SRS is better than 4-link with the plus 2. Plus, my Ray Spectre setup is using more actual minion gems, so 3 opposed to just 2. So I was only getting the plus 2 for 2 gems rather than 3 gems, so I switched the... It was kind of hard to roll. In fact, I kind of wanted another red on the chest, and I would have put added fire, but instead I went with elemental focus instead. I think that's fine. So we have a more damage setup with our main attack now, and then I did some other setups too. I was testing around like what happens if I do vitality for them to get their life back, but I think I ended up just going with life leech on the sentinels. The zombies do die sometimes. I think once I get a plus 1 or 2 helm, that will help with the zombies, because then they'll be a couple of levels above. But right now I just kind of have it set up with just minion life. My empower gem finally leveled up, so now it's a plus 1 gem, but I don't think it's powerful enough to replace an entire gem with that yet, so I just kind of have it hanging out here leveling. It actually is linked to Flesh Offering right now for no good reason, but that's just where my extra slot was, and it happens to be also a minion gem, so it kind of works that it's there anyway. I moved all my auras down to the boots, and I switched over to Hatred now instead of Haste, so we're a little slower, but I think we do more damage this way. I'm still in the process of leveling the Hatred with Generosity, but I think that setup gives us more damage than actually using Haste. But it would be nice to also run Haste, but I will need like Skyforts or some sort of other reduction to be able to run a fourth aura. So we're just going to run Hatred, Clarity, and Discipline. I switched back and forth between the Mana Flask and an Onslaught Flask, because if we run Onslaught instead of Haste, it still feels just as fast. I think it's actually a little bit faster, but the flasks aren't always up, obviously. But I don't think my mana regen is really good enough to sustain running Onslaught and no Mana Flask, so I switched back to Mana Flask. So I think this is probably the best middle ground I can get to right now. So we're at level 77, we're up to 66 ES, and I also completed the Merc lab, which gives us Spirit Eater, which gives us 30% increased damage for our minions, which is basically everything, SRS as a minion, as well as the zombies and the specters. And we get a 5 corpse desecrate now instead of a 3, which gives us a little bit better RNG chances to get flame sentinels when we desecrate. And then we also get 40% increased damage if we consume a corpse recently. So our flesh offering is now that much more powerful. And it also gives us attack speed, or cast speed as well. Now, I think my very next point is going to be increased effect of auras. And then after that, I'm going to jump over here and get this ES probably. And then finish up with the energy shield recharge. We finished this cluster and this cluster. So we pretty much have all the aura nodes, all the reduced mana reservation nodes, and all of the minion nodes except for this one, pretty much. But this one is just life increase. We could do this next, actually. We'll be at level 85 by the time I get this last one. So this would put us at 86, 87, 88. So totally possible to do that. Also added another gem. This one has increased minion life and cast speed while wielding a staff, dex and intel, so all that's good. I was able to switch back over to my minion's damage and cast speed one, rather than the one that gives me a... gives me resistances. So my resistances are looking a little bit better now. I forget what I did to fix that. I switched this ring out, I think that's what I did. So this ring has a little bit more cold resistance than I previously had on the previous cold resistance ring. So then that allowed me to drop the gem that gave cold resistance, and still be capped here. So now, we're a little bit more evened out. We won't be capped for LE weakness. We were very overcapped in fire before, and lightning was very close. But now we're under in pretty much everything except for cold now. So we've kind of flipped it. But we have more ES this way, and we don't really need more than 119 strength. Empowered doesn't really need it. These ones I think only go up to like 111, 114 or something like that, for all the red gems we're using right now. The Leap Slam or Vitality, if I was going to use those, I'd have to get up to 155, but we don't really need to worry about that. Dexterity is still pretty high. We're using all evasion related flasks, so when I pop them all, it puts me up to 45%, which is pretty good. From 12, gives us a pretty big boost. So we're kind of like finagling a little bit to be able to get that. Alright, so I'm gonna get my Flame Sentinels if we get some good RNG here. They love giving me the lightning ones. Lightning one. There's a flame sentinel hiding underneath there. Also, I made some progress in the map too. So we're at 27 completed now. I got a couple of Shaper's Orbs completed, so our Oasis and Arid Lake maps are now plus 5 levels. I started filling these guys out and these guys out. So we're moving along through the maps here. Recoloring my chest and switching this stuff around killed my chromes. Unfortunately, so now we're kind of building up a currency again here, but luckily I don't really think I need to worry about coloring anything right now. I think getting 3 reds on this is just gonna be too hard, so I'm just gonna run with the LE focus for now. If we eventually 5 link the staff, then I guess I can consider switching SRS back to the staff so that we still get the plus 2 on the SRS. Because I think completely in the end game, it doesn't matter. Like all these plus 2s that I'm getting for the Sentinels. I mean, it does, but I think I'd still rather have it on our main attack. But for now, this is the next best setup. Plus, this will be easier to roll many reds on the staff. Has a lot more strength. This has no strength, so requirements. So rolling the reds will be a lot easier on the staff anyway, so I'll be able to probably get three reds pretty easily on the staff. And then we can throw added fire in there instead. So I guess since we're not running haste now, we could also consider using spell echo, but that'll be less damage that way. So I don't really want to do that. So let's see, we need another prophecy.
A golden device hidden by a rotting emperor. Over.
Ah, well, we're probably not gonna do lab again for a little bit. Yeah, the enchantment I got when I ran Merc was Ice Shot, so that's not gonna help us at all. The only one that we got was that was actually somewhat useful was this increased cast speed. So we can do essence. I guess we'll do Perandus and we'll do a shrine. Still trying to get the achievement on shrines. I haven't seen an Echo Shrine yet. Now we need to figure out which map to run now. I don't think I have anything I haven't run yet. I mean, we could run Castle Ruins. Not a super great layout, but it's our highest tier that we have left at the moment. Great, elemental weakness. As soon as I say we're not capped for elemental weakness, we get elemental weakness on the map. So that's not too bad. We're over, like, we're definitely capped on cold resistance. On lightning and fire, we're like, we're 4 off of fire and 5 off of lightning. I think it's doable. Rain of Chaos. So, we are pretty powerful with this setup. Our SRS wrecks pretty much everything. It just takes a little bit longer to cast it all the way up to 20 times now. So, Azaro was like a little awkward because I was running around. A lot, trying not to get hit. So, kiting helps on the mana management, but it hurts on our overall DPS, trying to get them, get more minions out faster. There we go. Getting some map drops on this map. Oops. So the goal now is really to, oh right, we're double boss. The goal is really to, you know, get some corpses and then, you know, flesh offering as much as we can to keep our speed up now. So we still feel fast when we're actually after we use an offering, but in between it's a little slow start. See, now that I'm up to 20, I can maintain pretty easily. And then we'll just use our Quicksilver to get in between long places. I don't like the looks of this one. Ah. When you're rushing through there, you just like run through packs that take too much damage. It's easy to get trapped. Especially if you run out of flasks. Some of our zombies got wrecked here. I've been getting like really, really crappy Frandis coins lately. Or Frandis chests lately. They've been dropping like barely anything. Looks like we're gonna make a chaos from this map. Yeah. There's all these random buildings on this map, which make it a little awkward. Another rain of chaos. Clear. Do not have enough space for this. What's a map that we all hate? Oops, tier one.
Tell him a lot, will you?
So I'm starting to replace my recipes here with unidentified ones if I can, since I know I'm not going to use any of these base types.
It is good to see you.
Once you go CI, it's pretty easy to be fairly strict on base types because you know certain things just won't roll what you want, like you need high ES. On all pieces of gear. And the only exception, maybe, is I found this, which, looks good on paper. And has the sack of minion gem and stuff like that. I don't really have enough resist to move to just the one resist, though. I think my helmet right now has multiple resists on it. Plus, we'll lose some energy shield. So maybe that's maybe that needs to be chaos spam tomorrow. I'm not sure. Not sure if it's worth it. Might be better just to put it into this. So, but it's gonna be pretty hard to get a plus minions and really high ES roll on that. Castle ruins, ashen wood. So I guess we can run cemetery. That's a new one. This is another spring leaf. I may have traded my spring leaf in. For the 5 unique deal. But we got another one. What do you know? I should probably do my dailies too. I'm gonna need a new stone. Brandis. Prophecy, maybe? So, I don't think I have any nemesis. No, this is only 69 or lower though. Too bad you can't craft any of these. It's just whatever you find. Alright.
You are a welcome sight. You are a welcome sight. Tala Moana.
Make that currency. Whoops. What level are we on? 62? Okay, that wasn't too bad. It's one of the easier ones for sure.
Need a map?
You want some?
We'll do Zana last.
You there, a moment.
Who knows what she has in store? Low life for 8 seconds? Oh boy. I don't know if I can get my minions to chill after they go hard. Can try. Yeah, we're already screwed. Minion just went right up to him and just destroyed him. I was trying to throw out like one SRS at a time.
You want something?
Luckily, he still refreshes the vendor, but doesn't have anything good for us.
You were a welcome sight.
This stuff is actually chaos worthy, so replace these. This one's not. Item level 57. These ones are actually regal worthy. Like, this is 76, 75, 76.
Good to see you.
This stuff is, too low of level. Alright, how are we on? I think we already bought everything we need to from you.
God bless you on this fine day.
Is it a defend? Of course it is. My minions are just like patrolling. We get extra life and resist elemental. I need to get some speed from someone. See, these are the missions I need the mana flask for. If I'm sitting here for this long like this, I definitely need mana flask.
God bless you, Exile.
Gotta get my Elrion jewelry. This actually can go in here.
You are a welcome sight.
And that's Chrome. Chrome's built up pretty quick. It's not too hard. Alright, it's on this mission.
How are your maps? While you're here, I've got a favor. Still sane, Exile.
Do we want to add craziness to Zana's mission? Guess we might as well. Gorge, nice.
We must all walk the narrow winding
path. Level 73.
The end is always the same.
I was like, how come I can't click on this? So we have to find all the lodestones. And load sounds. Density on this map is not what I hoped. Ooh, there's an envy in there. Have to come back and corrupt this. So I guess we could do it now, there's no time limit on this map. That's already 8 anyway. So, killing it.
It is good to see you.
Quickly clear the inventory here. Probably don't need to hang on to that. This is probably the next map we're gonna run. I guess I'll hang on to that. So what was I looking for? One of these, right? Come on, get RNG. Please work. Whoops. Nice. Fell in envy though. We got an anguish. Path of Exile skipped for a second when we opened that. Not ready for such a huge essence. Ooh, levels. Alright, so I'm gonna get this. This is at 6700 in our ES now. My SRS is like way ahead of everything. Chaos. Love how the SRS just like wanders on. Trying to find stuff to destroy. Like they kill stuff off screen so often. Alright, looks like we're at the boss. He jumps way too much. Scares the crap out of me.
Glad you made it back.
Might want to start consider buying some stuff from Zana. Although I have run all of these. Power we haven't run. For 5 orb of chance though.
Good luck with your map.
I guess we got it now.
Tell him a while, warrior.
Oops. Is this stuff? This is chaos. This is Revo. Might want to look at this face. 115 now.
It is good to see you.
Yeah, so Anguish is this one. So it's nothing special. It's nice that we corrupt to get an extra one, but I still haven't been able to. This is Envy, Misery, and Dread. So we've had 3 of the corruptible ones and haven't been able to get the really, really nice ones. I was never able to get them in Essence League either. They were just too rare. I ended up buying if I needed one, but that was it. So we probably want to run that strand. Elemental equilibrium, monster life, two additional projectiles, fizz reduction, cannot be stunned. Okay. Oh, there's a Kadera on the star. Just hanging out right at the beginning here. Ooh, nice. I don't have that snap yet. Got for me an unidentified gold ring for 41 coins. Okay, I don't think we need to do that. I mean, it could be worth it, but most likely won't be. This one's kind of like graveyard, I guess. Spectral throw on monsters is so scary. It used to be worse too, they nerfed it. Yeah, these guys all have spectral throw. Fireballs for the win. Of course, all my zombies got killed. Wow, that's really what we get. That's like a nothing drop. So fast with the shrine though. This is like our best case scenario shrine. So sad when it runs out though. Guys are melee, they got no chance.
Yeah.
Alright, here's the boss room. Guess we'll create our own speed real quick. Killed all of our zombies. So sad.
You were a welcome sight.
Nah, we're good on helmets, actually. How do I do this? One chest armor. That has some stuff on it.
It is good to see you.
Or attacks? I don't know why I picked that up. Oh, wait. I guess I have more than one of those somehow. Not even realizing it. There's only 24 monsters in there. Cemetery is this one? We don't need hats. Could use a boot or two. I'm gonna look at these.
You are a welcome sight.
Okay. Okay, I guess I'll run the Phantasmagoria. More, more. Nice, nice. Nemesis and Bloodline. We're good on stones. Actually, have I run Phantasmagoria? I thought I hadn't, but maybe I did. I guess I did. I did run it. It was Primordial Pool that I haven't. Alright, run it anyway. Not bad. Proximity shield just doesn't work against minions. Because the minions will be inside the proximity shield. Minions are just chilling. I guess that's the one problem with this map, is the density isn't great. But it is a lower level map. I don't really need an elemental shrine, but sure.
Still sane, Exile.
Oh, we got a reef. Free reef. That can't be bad.
Each plank of rotting wood, each dead.
So, skeletons, totems, two rogue exiles. Cool. Time to pop some skeletons. I love going two or three screens down the way and just seeing a whole bunch of bodies and being like, well, I guess the fireballs wrecked that off screen. Didn't even see it. Or the SRS. gets off screen pretty often, so. Collar of Seas. I feel like they give a lot of thought to what they name in Path of Exile. It's always fitting all the different names that they have for things. And then they come up with like really crazy unpronounceable names as well. I just walked around a little bit and then died. Get wrecked by fireballs. Guy throws bombs. Wow, that was a nothing treasure. I guess it's only a level 70 area. Tried to use the flash offering a little too early on that one. I must say, it is a little rough to run with haste and then all of a sudden stop running with haste. So, but I kinda had to. Our damage needs to scale into endgame. And haste doesn't really, I mean, it does give us some damage because we're casting faster. Alright, 19 monsters remain, that's good for me. Ooh, Brandis. Well, we gotta make sure we take all those back. some quality gem drops. Okay, this stuff is all chaos. $273, That is more than we have. But we're gonna be... I'm gonna have to switch over to Fire Ring, probably. Or a Lightning Ring. Because we'll be even more overcapped on cold now. We've overdone the cold now. I guess we should look at this one. But not very good.
You were a welcome sight.
Not getting high ES rolls on the Hebrus, but getting ridiculous rolls on the circlets here. We could quality this up too. This is not even my quality. No, I didn't even quality the one I'm wearing right now, actually. Switching to this, we would still need fire and lightning by just a little bit. That's a big ES increase. I don't think we lose anything else first moving to it. We just get more ES. So, we would need 4 lightning resistance, or 5 really, so that we can still get the overcap of 76. And then we need 5, 6, 7, 8. So we need something that gives us 8 fire and cold. Can I do 8 fire and cold? Is that like a regal maybe? Or does this already have too many? No, it doesn't have too many. I can't put multiple resistances on. I can do fire or lightning. Maybe that's like a level up or something? Or maybe it's only for rings. Pretty sure there's a... yeah, 7 to 10 all elementals is on the ring. We'd have to do that and then... can we take this ring off? We can. We don't want to take that one off because it has strength on it. So we just need a fire lightning ring. And I mean, this would work. Need a fire lightning ring that also has ES would be nice. Although this doesn't have that much ES, it only has 22. I guess any of these will work, right? Well, not that one. Craft one. This is the best base, 74. This actually works for us right now. Ever doesn't have any ES on it. Here's one, fire, lightning, cast speed. I guess that works. Socket of gems have elemental equilibrium. Socket of gems have 25% reduced elemental. Minus 20 to all. Yeah. That's also a minus. Alright, so that's between these two. This one's already rolled, or this one, I could yellow it. Or I could essence craft it, maybe. On a ring, this gives us 27 to 31. So, I think already this works, right? Just putting that ring on works. Because what are we losing from this? We don't need accuracy, we don't need attack. A little bit of mana, maybe? And 22 to energy shield. So we can throw this on. A ring gives us 27 to 31 energy shield. We got a little extra fire resistance. We got 30. We got mana and intelligence, so this one is already much better all the way around. Because that's gonna give us a huge ES increase and mana increase. Alright, so now we're overcapped on fire and lightning again and not cold. We keep going back and forth here. Okay, great. Now I need four sockets. What else can we put on this? Strength, dexterity, fire resistance, lightning resistance. Put intelligence on it. I already got the two energy shield rolls, so. I think it's full on prefixes too, so I can't add mana. I guess we could like overcap one thing. Does this still get us to 76? Yeah. I mean, in terms of fire and lightning, we don't need to be that overcapped. I guess lightning is technically the lower one of the two. I guess we'll leave it in case we need to switch out gear. I need to re-roll it for some reason. Okay. And what do I have? Actually, a 3-link is fine. We don't actually need 4 links on this. Because Flame Dash is our other one anyway. Perfect. That puts us to 7,000, yes. Nice. Sounds quality. Alright, we gotta get back in there before the map disappears. Did I lose my specters? I think I did. Guess where I got these guys. Yeah. Whatever. My music randomly stopped. All right, there we go. Rogue Exile immediately comes after me and then gets distracted by the mob of zombies. Just like I planned. Except for the coming after me part, I guess. Beach. One other spot. Double boss. forgot I rolled that.
In a long lost dream, one deadly foe becomes two.
I missed three monsters somewhere.
It is good to see you.
Can't believe I got the 7,000 EOS and solo cell phone. Like, how? I guess we won't be needing that anymore. 273 too, I don't know, are we gonna be able to roll over that? Pretty high. Got 299 with the quality. What does this one need quality for? 86 there, so 7200. That is some ES for you. Delicious, delicious ES. This stuff is chaos worthy. We got a Chaos, a Midnight's, Five Leg Staff, and some Div cards to run in. We get some nice RNG on those, hopefully. Quality, quality. 17% Tornado Shot. Hmm. And a Poacher's Mark, too. We run a Bow build. It is time to run the Strand map. Minus player resistances. Unique boss deals extra damage, yeah. That's totally fine. Stones. Oh, magma orbs. Magma orbs actually wrecked all my guys. Oh, you know what? I forgot to get my flame signals back. What was that? Thank you. I don't even know what specters I'm using right now. I have lightning and magma. jewelry one. Not that many coins, though. Now we can take control of this guy. Cast some people. Alright. Val City Gambler. Alright, so if I can find this guy's body, we could do another one. Yeah. No, not that guy. Crap. I got the dog. By accident. I guess we can't really do much with two people casting in people, so... It is a mob scene. We have 9,000 ES because of the shrine. Pretty much invincible. On this map. Just bodies.
Tell him a lot of words. stories that we say. Someone's waiting.
It's good to see you.
The act encompasses the blame. We watch the scenes we live on.
Good to see you. Good to see you. It is good to see you.
A chest of goods hides many challenges, but one goes unseen.
Lucky Jack. That guy is standing a little close to us. Ten times stack deck. I guess that means you get 10 cards. Ooh, Corey. Oh, that was the boss. Grand Disguise seemed to always wreck the zombies. Looks like they got a vendetta. Just for the zombies though. I guess the zombies are front line, so if anybody's gonna go down, it's them. Chaos.
A chest of goods hides many challenges, but one goes unseen, even to the wise.
Well, I saw him. He got wrecked. I just leveled while we're idling. I'm assuming because our minions went wandering off and killed something. That's level 79. Ooh, more minions, sure. I wonder if the skeleton shrine gives me a boost to my attack and cast speed. Like the staff side of what is. I'm gonna go.
Tell him Moana, warrior. It is good to see you.
Alright, Corey is the one with... this is the one with a really insanely confusing layout. Chaos Golem as the boss. That's not that hard. I need to create a few more zombies, though. This level also has several levels. There's like a high section and a low section. It's like tiered. But good thing about SRS is they'll just go down there for us. Unless the guy comes up here as we get us. I think I have that exact same jewel already. Yeah, this is the movement speed one. It was the one I was using like while leveling. God. That was an insane shot. Using like lightning arrow. That was very dangerous. The Rogue Exile dropped more than what was already in the chest. This map is like mostly laid out in a big square, but it's like pretty confusing. There's all the different tiers. This little one-off section is the boss though. Boss is super trivial because we're completely immune to chaos. We got a Mesa map to drop though, so that's definitely the next map we're doing because that's the best. was regal worthy. I think we're good, except for maybe one pair of gloves.
You are a welcome sight. You are a welcome sight.
Wow, these guys barely do any damage to us whatsoever. That's awesome. So now I'm going to the top, I guess. Got another encroaching darkness. And another. And another. Now, regal. I think we're only like one away from actually getting it. Map's not dense enough, really. Each pack is just so far away.
questions met with lots of maybes. Pay me off, I'll play you daily. I'm about my ransom now, so answer in my jacket now. Something that you won't expect, I distance.
Alright, that opens this door.
I'm going in, this hell will leave you dead again. Sorry, you can't say goodbye.
Did he raise one of my desecrates? I think he did. That's funny. Countered. Hard counter. Oh, there's a locked door. I don't like this one. It appears that we didn't do it in time. Make a run for it. All right, completed. I'll be so glad when we finish this because that means never have to do a trial for the rest of the league. And it's the, I'm pretty sure it's the poison darts one, which, that one's pretty easy. That one's like the least worst, I think. So now it's just kind of like wandering around trying to figure out where the rest of these monsters are hiding. 25 left, I might just call it. Because they're so spread out on this map. Yeah, that's just for me.
You are a welcome sight.
Junk here. We actually only need one more of these. according to this tooltip, it says they only drop in the Val Ruins, but that's clearly not right. Alright, Mesa, should we just run it unidentified? Can't be that bad, right?
Barren and sunbleached. Emptiness as far as
we still have all of our resistances, that's not that. Filled ground is one of the things. Could be extra cold damage or something. Alright, let's go this way first. I'm being like overly careful because I don't know what the map mods are. There's a friend this guy's though. Oh, another magma guy. Gotta bail. We lost all the zombies to that. And the golem. At least we didn't lose our specters. So our specters are plus two though, so probably part of it. Now our inspectors are dead. At least one of them dead. Well, that was a little rough. I need a new Spectre. Detonates corpses. That guy had the spider sparks. Guys got like the cold grip action going on.
Over here, exile.
Oh, did I never open up the chest? That's funny. This one actually is a good looking drop, for once. I've gone through so many Prandus chests that I didn't drop much. Okay, I wanna go around the rest of this first. I could take one of these proximity guys. Whoa. I didn't know he was gonna go all crazy explosion on me there. Stay in this guy's proximity shield. totem though. I guess we don't need any of this in here anymore. Boots. No, we don't need boots. I probably should look at this right now. We want only lightning. Still need like an amulet drop though.
Tell him a lot.
Drink life mana. That's a 20 poly flask. Alright, so Mesa is here. That makes 30 maps now. Of 126. I think Zana had one that we didn't do yet, right? Tower.
Stay safe.
What are these upgrades to? Burial chambers? Alright, I should probably go get like actual flame sentinels back again there. I can select them. There we go.
The kind gem cutter scattered his
beautiful 20 poly gem. Don't mind if I do.
We ascend to great heights.
So it looks like we have at least Burning Ground. Could be Bloodlines. I do not want to walk next to that guy. So we gotta be a little careful of the degen. I was just hanging out in there by himself. I don't know where we're supposed to go, actually. This way, I guess? All the enemies. Another chaos. Okay. Map is just like level after level. I guess it's pretty much one direction now. Okay, and there's the stairs. Dual strike. Beautiful grass, but greedy heads hide them. Why did it have to be dual strike? We have to go to the middle room now. Yeah, Prandus is up here. With the boss? That's not fair. Two Prandus chests up here. That was insane. That is not where I thought they put the Prandus chests. Wow. Always suspenseful. Gonna take a couple trips, I think. Get all that stuff.
It is good to see you.
I need a bunch of iron rings, is what I mean. I'm not gonna worry about it now. Thank you. can't believe we got level 20 dual strike. What am I supposed to do with that? I'm gonna immediately vendor it.
Tell him a while, warrior.
All right. No sky forts for me. Probably use some of these. I guess that was all the new maps for the day. Got 31. I could run out my oasises and things. Too high level, right? Found items drop identified. That one's like the worst. Increased damage for poison on them. Increased movement. I'll put this on here.
Mediocre turn for Martin.
Gong boxes are enraged. We get our zombies back. These Krandis guys are getting pretty crazy. That's a pretty nice one. Now we just need Kadiro to actually drop us something that we want instead of unidentified gold ring. So random. These guys cannot handle the swarm. I barely even knew that was a rogue exile. Alright, now we're gonna enrage. Enrage the Roa. Can I clear this area? There we go. One way to do it. Get him, swarm. Mason map is always good drop. Need some more zombies. Well, that was enraged, apparently. We guess it doesn't matter if they're all wrecked instantly. Oh, there's Kadira. Alright, what do you got for me? An unidentified regular ring? Wow. Give me something cool. You're just giving me like stuff I can find randomly, regularly. You're supposed to give me like something insane unique. That we wouldn't have otherwise been able to get and sell a cell phone. That's what we need. That's what we need.
You were a welcome sight.
To energy shield, wow. And 3 to energy shield. Talk about the worst rolls you could possibly get. Melee and dual wielding. Yeah, we could do a melee dual wielding build. That is pretty much Slayer. We actually brought more chance back than we used this time. Mesa is definitely nuts. One ore and one factory. Can't trade those up. How many channels do I have? Oh, nice.
Tell them a lot, warrior.
Trade those up. Actually, have I done Acid Lakes yet? We have not. I guess Acid Lakes is also next. Hey, what's up, Pizza Pizza? Thanks so much for joining in. are you doing? Being your normal pizza time self. Reflect Ellie. Whoops, not chance. Okay, we can do that.
It's pizza time.
I don't have the emote though. You'll just have to imagine.
The water brings life. The poison takes it away.
Can't believe we haven't done this yet. I think maybe it was Azana. I think I did this map under Azana. Doesn't count for map completion, but pretty sure I did this map once. I wanna say. Generosity level. You can imagine? Nice. Yeah. I feel like it's always pizza time here at my house. Especially this weekend, because we had a basketball party for my son's basketball team. Getting kind of far away from this other area. So we had pizza for that, and then he was invited to a birthday party, so then he had pizza again on the same day. And then we had like a whole pie left over. And we had some family over. So then, we're eating pizza again. Man, I'm getting just crazy Prandus drops now. Holy Prandus coins, Batman. Can we pick up a chance? No. I feel like we gotta try for a headhunter. Although this build would probably be better with a guy for it, but. Pulse would be good. Oh boy, who is this man? Gambler. That's me.
You there. Let me bend your ear for a minute.
Let me bend your ear for a minute. What is this? This is the dummies one. Alright, Vegan. I have faith in you that you'll get more than zero this time. I love how he's talking shit while losing terribly. Oh, he got one. He got one. He actually got one. 30-1. Still talking shit.
Oh,
Alright, Kadiro. What is wrong with you, man? You're just selling regular stuff. And it's not even like a high item level. It's like the item level of this map. Got a second Brandis chest? I still can't believe that map I did earlier where there was no Brandis chest throughout the whole thing, and then all of a sudden we had both Brandis chests in the boss room. It was insane. I went in the boss room and I got mobbed by two Brandis mobs and the bosses of the map. I was like, what is going on? I didn't know that could happen. I guess that's Legacy for you. Finding the craziest combinations that even Grinding Gear Games probably didn't consider when they were coming up with this idea. Ah, Spectral Frog, leave me alone. It might be time I revisit Spectral Throw. I haven't done Spectral Throw build in like a very, very, very long time. Probably missed some monsters, but alright, I have a solution for you guys. It's called I Get Rid of Your Stuff. Now you're not immune anymore, I get wrecked. I guess we can try for a Javs too. I missed an area, I think. We find any chance yet? Alright, I think that's it. That's good, that gives us another map completion. This one, SSF Legacy. Nice, nice. This was just a plain vanilla one. Didn't even realize. We got a void home. Stun duration. Close damage, attack speed. Reduce experience and rarity. Right. I picked these up to chance, that's right. Alright. Good luck anywhere. Please, 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 please. Now.
You were a welcome sight.
Got wrecked. I'm only asking for the most rare thing ever in the game to happen, that's all. You know?
Good to see you.
So, pizza pizza, we got this shiny new Prism Guardian shield from the Legacy chest. I don't know if you were here the other day when we did it. But that's the only drop that I found so far. It's pretty cool. So the elemental resistances was nerfed down to like 12, so this one still has 24 on it. Plus the 25. So 49 total. That's insane. Just this is like a blood magic aura shield, so I have to probably run a low-life character to really use that. Mesa map? We should put something on that. The only problem with Mesa is it's like so far out here, it's not gonna touch anything else. Players and monsters take 10% increased lightning damage. Okay.
Mediocre tone for Michael.
Rogue exiles deal extra damage, drop extra jewels. That's not gonna reach it. I guess that's all we can do. Quest for making the craziest map. Oh great, extra lightning damage too. Oh, there's a rogue X, huh? Mob scene. Dropped an extra jewel. Just like he said. get free phasing if we can stand inside of these. Get away from that. Oh my god. Someone's got a spectral throw, no. Stop that. Stop it. I think it gives all my minions phasing also, which is pretty fun. These guys are all volatile. Yep. I'm getting away from that. I like the free phasing. It's pretty cool. Increase area damage. Crit with fire skills and projectile damage. Onslaught weak zone.
You are a welcome sight.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, there's no move speed on that. I guess we'll do one more chance.
You are a welcome sight.
Not happening for us. Alright, so our next power plant goes here. Now we're at 7300 energy shield. Whoops. And that. There's a shrine. Whoops. And that's how you get wrecked. And we got a shaped oasis trap. Nice. Working on test first friend sprint at the moment. Nice, nice. You're a true champion and a gentleman. Yeah, no one can compete with that, man. You got that, you got it all. If you personal best, yeah. Well, if that helps. that's not good. Why did I pick this up? Adds fire damage to spells. This might be a lawn worth keeping, maybe.
It is good to see you.
Might have to buy some scrolls eventually. We're running low, we're down to our last 131. We have so many portal scrolls, I could just sell like 200 portal scrolls and be fine, so. We got a strand and we got a shaped oasis. Oh yeah. So. But, just made it to level 80. I think I actually might call it a little early tonight, guys. I've been like streaming Path of Exile pretty hardcore lately. I could probably use the day to get some sleep, catch up on a few things. Level 80 is pretty darn good. Made some good progress. Here, let me pull my zombies. Ugh, our dumb lightning golem. You're so worthless. Yeah. So, with all the adjustments that I ended up making, I think this is the best setup. We're not as defensive in this setup though. I could consider still running like Arctic Armor or something. We want to be ultra defensive. But puts our mana pool so low. We can kind of sustain, but then if I get my speed boost. Oh. I took Desecrate out for that. Alright, let me finagle this. I'll do this. Reactivate Arctic Armor. Speed boost. Probably kills the mana. I can still cast those, it's just like very slow. So, I don't know if that actually works, but if we get into an extreme situation, we can opt to use Arctic Armor maybe. It gives us 12% less physical damage taken and less fire damage when taken. Especially when we're standing still, which is perfect because we'll be standing still when we're casting. So, we're all nice and shiny. SRS heads look so crazy. So, and I got one level on the Empower, so that's not bad. It'll probably take me all the rest of the league to level it up to level 2, maybe. I doubt I'll get like full level 3 out of it. But if I find like a Tabula Rasa or something, then we can throw it in there for an extra boost. While leveling. So, yeah. What is today, actually? Today's Tuesday, right? Am I crazy? I guess technically it's Wednesday now, because it's after midnight here on the East Coast. So, anyway, you guys can always catch me on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube. If you so please it. Otherwise, thanks so much for watching. And have a great night. Pizza Pizza, I know you can do it. Personal bests. I feel like this character may be my personal Path of Exile bests as well. Because I didn't really follow a build. I mean, I got some guidance, but we made a lot of decisions on our own, and it's becoming very successful. I feel like I could make any character in solo self-found good. And we have 7,300 energy shield. So, I'm so ready for red maps. We just need some to drop now. We need to like progress into the deeper ends of the map here. We're up to like tier 8, I think. I want to say. I don't think I did a tier 9 today. But we did do some tier 8s. So. Maybe we didn't. Oh, here's the tier 8 we did. We did these two tier 8s. And shaped one to tier 8. So. Have a great night, guys. I will catch you tomorrow, probably. The addiction is real. Have a great night, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoy the outro jams. Stay tuned for the host. Thanks again. We'll be right back.
Let's not.